Hey guys, welcome to our first YouTube video. We've come a long way, but we're finally making a YouTube video, so. Alright, we are going to be doing a Q&A. So we have all the numbers in this bowl, and then we've got all the questions corresponding to the numbers written.
That was epic.
Put it. Okay. So.
Your fridge is growling at me.
So, do you want to go first?
Number. No, is this a six or is that a nine?
It's a nine.
Who fell in love first? That was her.
I started liking him in December
Of what?
of 2019.
2019, yes. So coming up. That, and you, well, let's see here. We went to your dad's basketball tournament. You liked me there. That's when I started to like you, but I was afraid that you were gonna dump me.
No, I
I'm
would
scared.
never.
I was scared. But
Yep, I fell in love first.
look at this. Look what I got. This is the double A package.
I love you.
I love you too.
My turn.
You got, hey, you are cheating.
I'm not cheating, I can't see. 11. If you could be a superhero, who would it be and why? I would be Wonder Woman because she's pretty bad. Like, she knows what's going on. She doesn't have any, like, no, she does have powers, right? She has her whip. She's extremely strong and no guy messes with her. I would be Wonder Woman.
I would be.
Oh no.
Now, hear me out. Have you ever watched Paw Patrol? Now, listen. Those guys don't mess around, they just get stuff done.
You're telling me the guy from Paw Patrol.
Yes.
Which one?
The one with the
The fireman one?
No.
I don't know. I didn't watch Paw
The
Patrol.
yellow one. The pug.
Babe, I don't know.
The
Choose a
pug.
number.
The I closed my eyes. I cheated. This is Bubba cheated. What was the first day like? Okay, it was at Kane's, and I remember it was the first time that I actually tried to hold a like civil conversation with her on purpose. Well, I was like, okay, I can't be dumb. Now look, I
Twenty-five.
want to be Paw Patrol.
Yeah, we've come a
We've come
long
a long
way.
way. But we went to Kane's. I got. Oh wait, no. Okay. I got the four piece instead of the six because I didn't want to be a pig in front of her. And now I just get the six piece every single time.
Yeah. And it was pretty great. We sat there for like an hour at the
Talking,
table just
yeah.
talking, and that's when I realized I really liked him, like a lot. So yeah, it was great. I closed my eyes.
This is Bubba
This
G.
is Puff, I cheated. I'm a cheater, I cheated. We'll go with four. How did we meet? We met in the eighth grade when he moved here and. Not again. He moved here. We were in the same last period class, and everybody at my school was talking about him. I was like, he's so cute. And then I saw him, and I was like, yeah, he is, but I'm just gonna be friends with him because every girl wanted him. So, yeah. Yes.
Okay. How did we get famous? You see, we don't know.
We have no idea how we got famous
Well,
or
no,
how
I
would
do know
we.
how we got famous. I was eating a cheeseburger from Wendy's, and
That was not the famous video.
yes, it was.
No, it
That
was
was the
not.
first one to blow up.
No, it was not.
Yes, it was. And I went,
No, it was not. That was
what?
not the first one to blow
What
up.
was the first one to blow up?
Car door.
Oh yeah, but that was the first one to hit a million.
Yep.
The Birkin?
No.
Yeah?
No, the one with the car door hit a million. He's not remembering very well right now, but the way that we blew up was the one of him opening the car door for me. That video blew up. 22. Do you get hate at school for TikTok and how do we handle it?
Yes,
we get hate at school all the time. The way he gets most of the hate and the way that he deals with it is he just makes jokes and laughs it off.
Well,
so he doesn't
really care. At the end of the day, I have this and the people making fun of me have nothing.
Yeah, he gets a lot of hate, but he puts up with it because of me.
And I love you.
Yeah.
Cinco. Five. If we got 100K right now, what would we do? Huh? Oh, money? I thought it meant followers.
What would you do with 100K?
I'd buy a boat. Oh, no. I'd buy a boat.
Yes, you would.
I would deck that thing out.
I'd put all of it in my savings. I've got to be honest. I'd put all of it in my savings.
Boat and then savings.
Yep. Question one. How many kids do we plan on having?
Somebody died.
Three.
Three children. So.
Am I editing that out? Pick a piece of paper.
Why? 13. Who said I said I love you first.
Yes, he did say I love you first.
I said I love you first. I win. Technically, since I said I love you first, then that means you can never outbalance me, so I love you more.
We'll get back.
See, it's like the math problem. When will 12. They intercept? They never intercept because they're linear. Linear
just means it's a line.
Linear
just means it's a line. They're parallel.
This is that, and it goes on.
Parallel.
This one, so I win.
Anyway, describe each other in one word.
Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Oh, that's two.
You're very caring. I'd say caring. You're also very handsome, but I'd say over everything, you're the most caring person I've ever met.
I'm suave.
Way to ruin the moment!
14. What's our relationship like with each other's family? Okay, you love my sisters, and me and your brother are like brothers, and we just vibe with the boys, and me and your mom and dad are very close.
Mm-hmm.
You and my mom are pretty close. My dad,
I'm close with your dad. He's my boss.
Yeah, that is true.
Yeah, I'm really close with his sisters. We're like sisters. Yeah. And I'm close with his mom, and I'm close with his dad because his dad's also my boss. So yeah, we're close. We're both close with each other's families. 16.
Favorite
memory?
Oh no, this is a,
I would say my favorite memory is dancing on the beach with you. We were making a TikTok and we were just dancing on the beach. That's my favorite. Or every single time we go on late night car rides to get slushies or get milkshakes. And we're just jamming out to music. Or
Montgomery Inn.
Yeah.
That was pretty good. I was going to say that. I'm trying to think. Probably Montgomery Inn. That was pretty cool.
Explain.
We went to, here we go. We went to Montgomery Inn for her birthday, a day early, because I felt bad because I played golf with the broskies that day. So I decided to take her out to Montgomery Inn. So I took her there. She loved it. She got a filet mignon. I, of course, got the ribs because why would I not? And I looked like a heathen afterwards, but they were good. And then I forgot to bring my family leftovers home. We won't talk about that. And then we jammed out to music on the way home.
Yep, cutting that up. So that was our Q&A for our first YouTube video. I hope you guys liked it. I hope it was semi-entertaining. I don't know.
Oh, I missed.
It depends on how I edit this. Alright. Stay tuned for our next YouTube video, and congrats to the person that won the intro contest for this video. We'll be hosting more intro contests, so there's a new intro every video. Alright. Bye, guys!